Hi there, and welcome to Story Time with Uncle Bill. Me and a big old pile of leaves. I think I can a little bit. Have we just been blowing? Got the gasoline can there. I'm going to blow them over there to that tree line. Got you on the on 12-inch flexible tripod we just did a little review on. I'm going to put it on the ground so we can get the low view of the leaves blowing. I'm going to find a good spot where some shade is. Let's see what this looks like. I got to get on down. What kind of perspective can you see? Straighten it up right there. All right. I'm going to have some leaves coming. You wait in a minute. Let's see what we got. Oh, I had to get up like that.
It's a beautiful day out here in Jacksonville, North Carolina, the southwest area. I think it's like 42 right now. It was real chilly this morning. And let me bring the noise right quick.
Nice there.
The power leads we got. This thing had a. Oh, I got a damn different. I got a different camera. Fuck, I'm over here thinking I got one camera. So see, we got it nice and cleaned up. Looks all brand new. That's the pile we got. It's a big old one. And you see we got some leaves down there. We're going to blow them too that way. And see, we got this stand right here. I mean, it's not a stand. It's a, give me a minute. Call the damn things your scaffold. It's a scaffold. Man, that's not very good. All right, so we're going to try to make it mount to this. And you can see it's just a bunch of skinny poles and stuff. Not really conducive to hanging anything. Okay, what popped out the phone case? I put too much pressure. Get back in there. Let's see. We're going to be blowing that way. Let's see, let me tighten this. Alright. Let's see how she does there. How far is that, Kev? How far are we looking? Alright. Thickest part of the lead, all those leads, I'm bulldozing it forward and I'm blowing the leads on the side to make the job go faster.
All right. Looks like she's still holding me.
I ain't gonna need to watch no more. It's a 10 again. Hope everybody's having a good day and staying safe. If you can't hit that like button, share the video, subscribe if you haven't.